Alright, so I've heard the news over the past couple of months and weeks that there has been bots on the TF2 vault server. So now we're going to check to make sure everything's fine. Because I have not seen any updates, so I don't know if the bots still on here, lag bots, etc. So we're gonna go have fun. Anyway, let's go. So we're in so far.
I just joined.
Which I'm surprised, which I'm glad to have at the ball. This is possible. Just do it. Oh my god, I just joined them. So we're just gonna avoid what just happened then. Mine's the join that led to me get automatic win. So we're going to end the game. Back into default, hopefully there are no bots this time. I'm not technically back on it, but making sure that the subs are fun. Because I don't see any notifications from Valve, so therefore I don't know. Prepare to compete. So it's decent enough. We got looked out from Mortal Kombat and the blooms and activity. But it's just me looping, so I'm pretty sure. We kill Cavern from Minecraft. But that's a start, but I don't know why that's the first person that has a name. We kill Cavern from Minecraft, I hope I don't get anyone.
2 hours later.
I mean, it is 11v10 now, so my guess would be it's more anti-bot stuff or it's dispenser stuff. But I don't see what they need a dispenser update for this many times. When the fact is that what's happening now with the bots and stuff, that Valve would be more focused on the bots than the dispenser. But I could be lying, I don't know. I don't check my Twitter this often. Like, I do check it when every's up with that. Great. But the demo all over the place. It's bugging deal.
Thank you.
Here he is.